This is the brand new Podmic USB with the provided windscreen installed and no processing applied. And this is the Shure MV7 with no processing applied. And now this is the Podmic USB with processing applied, including compression, the exciter, and the high pass filter. And now this is the Shure MV7 with processing applied, including the presence boost, high pass filter, and medium compression. How do these two compare?